Lately, I have had a really serious problem. And it's that I just can't stop getting MVP. I want to be a normal player. I want to be carried. How can I achieve that? What should I do? No matter what I do, I can't escape it. That's why I decided to play with two ingredients. So, this round would be me playing two ingredients against 5x3 sharpshooter and 4x3 Zerg, and they're pretty decent in eye level as well. So let's see if they can carry me basically. Seems like I will just have another sleepless night. Alright, I'll just go hug my teddy bear.